driving out of Nashville in my 85 Dodge van. Just sold my house, recently divorced, bankrupt, unemployed. My children wouldn't speak to me. I was going to the Gulf Coast. So a friend of mine offered their condo for me to try to put my stuff back together. It was a bad time. And I'm rolling out of town. And I'm a songwriter just starving for a good idea. And I drive by a Church of Christ. There's a marquee out front. It says, "Don't pray for a lighter load. Pray for a stronger back." There you go.
So I can just keep walking.